Yet that country has been parceled out under the great Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana. It's been parceled out in jagirs to 5-6 insurance corporations, including the LIC, which is now behaving like a private corporation because it believes it's going to be one soon. Now in Maharashtra, 36 districts have been divided amongst 5 corporations. Reliance Insurance Corporation got in the entire, so you have given monopolies, no one can challenge these monopolies. What has happened also, how is this drought compensation done, how is the risk insurance done? Farmer pays 1.5 to 1.8%, okay? State government pays 8%, center pays 8%. So in a single crop in Parbani, called soybean, which is not the most major crop of Maharashtra, farmers paid 19 crores, state government paid 77 crores, central government paid 77 crores. 173 crores were paid as premium, as the risk insurance cover, by public money and farmers. Reliance Insurance Corporation paid out, after the entire crop was wrecked, they paid out compensation of 30 crores, which means they are left with a profit of 143 crores on a single crop, on a single harvest, in a single season, in a single district. There are more than 600 agricultural districts in the country. In the last 3 years, central government alone has put 68,000 crores into insurance. 68,000 crores. And that is only central government, that's not counting the state government money, also public money. You're looking at a scam much bigger than Rafael. And by the way, the same principles are involved. In Parbani, it was Reliance Insurance Corporation. Third, in the insurance scheme, there is no redressal mechanism if you have a complaint. Fourth, the companies which are privately controlling these jagirs don't even have an office in those talukas. There is nowhere the farmer can go if he's got a complaint, if she's got a complaint, saying that you have not given me this money. The compensations paid out in 560 rupees per hectare, where farmers have paid for the same hectare 800 rupees. Okay, you are looking at a gigantic rip-off. The entire insurance thing is going out here.